Here's the end of the cylinder. And this piece I just cut, I'm going to take it off for the next one. I'll have it set to the side. And just and screws. Here's how I got the headstock end attached. I got out here to the end and I had a little bit of interference right at the very end, of course. And so rather than trying to fix it right there, it was close enough to the end, I just went ahead and chipped it off, split it. And I'll just, after I'm through cutting, I'll just trim that end. But anyway, this is just a piece of threaded rod. And, it's 3/4 inch long. I just put it in the drill press and drilled a hole through it. And here I've got you can see the head of a wood screw. And it's the wood screw is driven into the wood, where it's pulled up against the flat end of this piece of threaded rod. And this nut on here acts as a lock nut when I put it on the jig.